I just saw, you know, we got Key Glock play for Keith's official video. Oh, really, did he?
Damn.
Bro.
Yeah. Legend.
I dropped a four in my iced tea, okay, and now it tastes sweet. Yeah. I'm chasing dreams like I'm Meet the Meals, is all that I see. Jumped off the push, yeah, with the torch, bitch, I was raised by the street. Yeah, I was told to play for keeps and don't let a hoe play with me. I eat the...
By the way, I know the affiliation, IP, Young Dolph, what's up, man?
We come a beast, a bowl of rappers, I feast. You know they say talk is cheap, well, I forget it, my teeth got some...
Lemon juice for lady.
Women for my team, you can't compare to my team.
Cousins.
Three levels, yeah, PRE. Money in my pocket, in my hand, and on your head. Yo, you heard
what? Isn't that crazy? Two, like, two family members made it to like the rap game and made something.
I see it, chop a knockoff, face and dreads. Cheating on my case, sleeping with Nina in the bed.
Yeah, yeah, walking with the dead, bitch. I'm his up in my pants. Yeah, yeah, bitch, I'm balling down the dance in my lane. Yeah, yeah, bitch, I'm balling, yeah, my lip wrist cost a lamb.
He said that'd be dope with that man music together. Yeah, for sure it would, but it ain't gonna happen. Like, dang, that'd be interesting. Like, they have two different styles of music. I mean, Juice, I could definitely say I have a hella lot of experience listening to Juice. He could adapt to, like, damn near any song. You know what I mean? Like, every song he could adapt to. Especially if it's rap. Young Dolph, I don't have a whole bunch of, like, you know, experience listening to before I just went to him. But I said, well, I can't say the same for him. But I have listened to some of Young Dolph's music. Not too much, though. But I like Penguins with him and Key Glock. But I think that the only way a song that could be put out by both of them, I think the only way a song that would sound good by both of them, if it was put out, is if they have made it authentically together. Because they have two different sounds. Like, I feel like it wouldn't be good to put it together without them authentically working together before they died. But obviously that didn't happen. Or maybe it did, shit, I don't know, but I doubt it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He'll be genuine and authentic. Like, it would sound like just two random ass verses put together. You know what I mean?
I dropped a four in my iced tea, okay, and now it tastes sweet. I'm chasing dreams like I'm Meet the Meals, is all that I see. Jumped off the push, yeah, with the torch, bitch, I was raised by the street. Yeah, I was told to play for keeps and don't let a hoe play with me. Nickname my 223 TSE, cause I creep with the heat. Got big old Glocks, we clear the spot and spin the block like CDs. I stunt so hard,
spin the block like CDs.
It look easy, you see white diamonds, I'm cheesing.
Bitch, yeah, everything real. My grill cost some crib, yeah. Solitaires in my ears, yeah. Bitch, look at this here, yeah. Bitch, look at this here. My diamonds, they crystal clear. Yeah, my diamonds crystal clear. I cost staring like a deer. Bitch, come get your bitch out. Look down at my phone, got 20.
That was close to Dolph, like Skeet was the X, yeah. So I'm not gonna see that.
100 shots, I got enough for all of y'all. Yeah, I ran it up and ain't look back ever since, dog. I pull up in that yellow thing with a yellow Richard Mille on,
But Uzi would run this beat if they were like, if he was featured on this.
I dropped the four in my iced tea, okay, and now it tastes sweet. I'm chasing dreams like I'm Meet the Meals, is all that I see. Jumped off the push, yeah, with the torch, bitch, I was raised by the street. Yeah, I was told to play for keeps and don't let a hoe play with me.
They don't. Like, in the back, Uzi will ride. A little heavy on that. But yeah, y'all let me know in the comments below if y'all did this with a bit on the reaction, man. What do you think about Joseph? I don't really like I mean, I wouldn't go out my way to listen to it, but it's not bad. 7.5. Yeah, to me, this is like more of a basic song. You know what I mean? But then again, I'm not a heavy listener of kick back, so some people may be like, oh, this shit hot as fuck. To me, it's just a regular song with all due respect to him. It's nothing too crazy. I definitely feel like he probably got way better songs, but this one wasn't bad. It was all right to me. But that's with all due respect to him. But anyways, yeah, that was the video, sign the reaction. If y'all did enjoy the sign the reaction, please let me know down in the comments below. Guys, with you guys, we're not putting nothing that you can handle. Of course, y'all, yeah, the best one, man. Later.